Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a content warning to a tweet on Twitter. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Twitter homepage, go to Create a Tweet like normal. Add the photo or video that you would like to post, and then tap on the three vertical dots button in the bottom right of the photo or video. Tap the flag in the bottom right of the editing page. You can then select a category that represents what kind of warning you would like. You can choose between nudity, violence, and sensitive. You can check multiple. Tap Done when you have checked the appropriate boxes. Post your tweet as normal. When people see your tweet, it will look like this. People won't be able to see the content until they tap Show. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Twitter tips and tricks.